Prime Minister, accompanied by Mrs. Churchill, visits anti-aircraft gun sites which are tackling flying bombs. He wears the uniform of Colonel of the Royal Sussex Regiment, moving from battery to battery and hearing the scores recorded by gun crews. At one site, Mr. and Mrs. Churchill met their daughter Mary, who is in charge of the plotting by the ATS. Many people not in the south of England have yet to see and hear one of these missiles. Fighters of air defense of Great Britain get on the trail. Pathé cameraman Terry Ashwood photographs a kill. On the killing grounds in the south lie carcasses of flying bombs brought down by planes and guns. Bomber command of the RAF, operating in strength in daylight, sends a force of Lancasters to smother a flying bomb site in France. Craters overlap from the terrific concentration of bombs sent down. Victims of Germany's new device are visited by the King and Queen. People who have been rendered homeless respond bravely to the royal concern in their suffering. The inmates at this rest centre have suffered much, but face their losses with infinite spirit. It is they and their like for whom the King and Queen express their deep and lasting admiration.